Greetings, YouTube, and boy, do I have a battle for you today. This battle is long. So long, in fact, that its longness rips a hole in the space-time continuum. How long is it, you ask? 165 turns. Yeah, you heard me right. This battle lasts 165 turns. Those with weak constitutions, leave now. It starts off simple enough. We just lead off with our Pokemon and try to break each other's defenses. But actually breaking each other's defenses proves to be a challenge as the match devolves into a stall war between Blissey, Gliscor, and Ferrothorn on his side versus Zapdos, Miltank, and my own Ferrothorn on mine. So yeah, this battle was so epic, in fact, that I am thinking about making a signature with 165 turns in honor of this battle. And I've also named my Zapdos after this battle. My Zapdos' name used to be Bean Dip, which was just a random name that didn't mean anything. But now I've decided to name it 165 turns in honor of this battle. So just see for yourself just how epic this is. I'm not going to do a whole lot of commentary because this will wear out my voice pretty darn fast. So just sit back and relax and enjoy the battle. All 165 glorious turns of it. See you all next time, guys.